Can I hear me talking? Let's find out together, shall we? Hey, Shaggy. Can you see my gameplay? Okay, thanks. Yeah, for some reason on my phone here, the video is not changing. I don't know what it is, but there you go. Yeah, the game is now telling me that we're getting close to endgame. If it opened up a new location, I've got to have a showdown with the Moon Queen. The game, which would make this not very short. Sorry, not a very long game, which suggests to me that they want you to replay it a bunch to fill up your friend meter with all of the ladies, thus suggesting that this game has multiple endings. Also a new game plus, obviously. Honestly, with the amount of romance scenes, I would not be completely shocked if that were the case. Hey, third person.
Yeah.
Your final buddy? I see. That's great. The story thing is way downtown. All right. Well, if you absolutely have to wear onesie pajamas, you can do a lot worse with the pattern than Raccoon. These guys power up their Lily rank really, really quickly.
Yeah.
I must say, I was surprised to see that of all the characters, it was Liliana that had a see-through swimsuit. That was a surprise. When they do close-ups on it, it has been drawn in such a way that it looks slightly transparent, so you can see details of skin underneath her bathing suit, even while you can't in all the others. Also, there was a scandalous conversation about the fact that the Raven Lady's swimsuit only covers one of her breasts, and she's like, "What does it matter? There are feathers over the other one." And people had a debate about whether that was scandalous or not. It's that kind of game.
どう
Okay, good. It doesn't cost you time to use those attacks. I was worried it cost you time, but it doesn't. So apparently the character Arnis, who showed up as the demon hunter who attacked me, is the franchise character, because she was in the Koei Tecmo All-Stars game. So I'm not familiar with the series at all, but apparently I was supposed to know who that was when she showed up.
なるほど。何か掘られてるな。A から L へ。もしかしてこれ。
Yay! We found Arnis's ring that she gave to her love, the Demon Queen, whose blood has made all these monsters, as I understand it.
いいね。いいわね。嘘。開けてみせる。リリア、太陽の意志を。危ないから。光の力を与えたまえ。光の力。
れ様ある?強くなったわ。これでもっとアルの役に立てるね。アル、ねえアル、森での約束覚えてる？
もちろん。この任務が終わったらユーラルムに連れてって。で、気づけばもうユーラルムにまで来ちゃってたけど。
ちょっと街に出て昔遊んだりしたところ回ってみない？
うん、そうだね。せっかくだし出かけよう。
よし、強くなったぞ。
Thank you.
I should just pause and watch, not pause, but take a step back and see what it looks like when that crystal golem fights. Will it be awesome? I hope so. Yeah, Crystal Golem is not an impressive guy.
あれか。今度はどういう陣容なんだ?
あの邪妖は数年後死の病の媒体となる。多くの人が命を落とす。
あいつ自身が悪いわけじゃないけど、放っておくわけにはいかないな。
うん、アリューシ
ャ、切り刻む、払いやすい、切り刻む、切り刻む、切り刻む、
アリューシャ、
一緒にやるぞ。
排除完了。
よし、やったな。嬉しくないの？
嬉しい。
多くの人の命を救えたんだ。少しくらい喜んだっていいだろ。
嬉しいはどういう気持ちなんだ？
え、どういう気持ちって嬉しかったこととかないの？お母さんに好物のルールを作ってもらったとか、学園で遊んだとかさ。
親は孤児院にいたら偉い人に連れ出された。俺は作り変えられた。妖魔と邪妖を倒すために。昔のことはあまり覚えてない。今の俺にあるのは妖魔と邪妖への憎しみだけだ。
嘘だろ。お前それでいいのかよ。そんなの、そんなのって。
なぜ怒る？
ひどすぎるからだよ。ペルーシカがかわいそうだろ。え？笑ったか？
お前が怒って悲しんでいる。なぜか胸が少しざわっとした。
その感覚忘れるなよ。
消えろ。
遅い。
いいぞ。
やった。さあみんな、一緒だ。邪魔だ、せいや。
いいぞ。アリューシェ。
やっ、立って。さあみんな、一緒に。
君が。
ソナ。切り刻む。これを捕らえなさい。ふっ、ソナ。
よし。
消えろ。ふっ、ダーッ。やーせや。
アリューシェ、いいぞ。
突撃、
いいぞ。よし。
Yeah, she's the solidest teammate.
いいぞ。
よし。アリューシェ。はっ。だ。やっせや。はっ。だ。やっせや。いいぞ。アリューシェ。一緒にやるぞ。いいぞ。
よし。よし。 結果報告。力を磨いた。足手まといにはならない。あの胸のざわっとは何だったんだ。
多分それが嬉しいだよ。
あれが
大丈夫さ。きっとお前にも分かる日が来る。
死ぬ方が早いかもな。
ルシカ、大丈夫だ。きっと間に合う。
新しい技使ってみる。ちょうどいい。次の目標だ。
危険なジェヨカ、次はどこだ。
またユーラルムだ。
よし、早速行くか。
Okay, this is Hidden Object Guru calling it a night on Knights of Azure 2, Bride of the New Moon. I enjoy the heck out of this game. Bikini girls fighting demons. What is not to like? Shaggy, I'm going to email you about Don't Run Away. And I will see anyone who watches in the future at other places on the Playlist and channel. So see you then. But until then, au revoir.